Hello and welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to show you how you can easily change your IP address and hide your real IP. Now, before we start, we need to mention that there are two types of IP addresses. One IP address is a private one and the other one is a public IP address. Basically, this public IP address is what other people online can see, and this is the IP address you can change. There are many benefits of changing your IP address, and one of them is the ability to bypass geo-restrictions and unblock geo-restricted websites. Another benefit is that by hiding your real IP address, you actually browse the web anonymously and securely. Lastly, you can even save money on flight tickets depending on where you're located. So, for example, if you get an IP address from a country with lower living standards, you can get a cheaper flight ticket. Alternatively, if you want to unblock Netflix US or Netflix UK, and you're not located in these countries, you can simply change your IP address to the US or the UK and be able to watch your favorite movies and shows online. Changing your IP address is really beneficial online, but now the question is, how do you do that? What we're going to do here is use a service called VPN. A VPN stands for Virtual Private Network, and it's a service that allows you to change your IP address and browse the web safely and anonymously. Of course, this service also allows you to bypass geo-restrictions and unblock all the streaming websites you want. What you see on the screen is a dashboard of ExpressVPN, a VPN provider that we think is the best for this purpose. The reason for this is that ExpressVPN offers more than 3,000 servers in 94 countries around the world and of course offers up to 5 simultaneous connections. ExpressVPN is not a free VPN, but there are two incentives. The first one is a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, and the second one is a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund in case you don't like ExpressVPN or you simply don't need it anymore. For example, you change your IP address by using ExpressVPN to access a particular Netflix catalog. You finish watching your favorite show and then you can contact ExpressVPN, request a refund, and they'll give you a full reimbursement in less than a few hours. To get this deal, simply use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or just click on the link in the description below. Now, as you can see by our IP location, we are located in Paris, France, and this is our IP address. By using ExpressVPN, we can easily change this IP address. First of all, we need to click here to open the server list. Now, depending on the country you want, you can choose to change an IP to this particular country. For example, if we click on Europe and we want to change our IP to the UK one, we click on the United Kingdom here to establish a connection. ExpressVPN establishes a connection in just a few seconds, and if we now refresh this page here, we'll see that our IP address is actually different and now it's located in London, England. Needless to say, we can repeat this process for any other country. So let's disconnect by clicking here, and then let's try to connect to a country overseas. Let it be Americas, and we can now connect to the United States to see whether or not our IP address will change. Let's now refresh this page and see if we got a US IP address. Yes, as we can see, this is our new IP address, and if we take a look at IP location, we can see that it's now based in New York City, US. This is a really simple way of changing your IP address and hiding your real IP, and you can do so by using a reliable VPN provider such as ExpressVPN. Of course, don't forget that you can easily get its 49% discount by clicking on the link below. So, that was all for today's video. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you subscribe to the channel, leave a like on this video, and stick around because many more videos like this are coming soon. See you in the next video. Bye!